And we're back. So, Wolfren, because you can't only investigate alien ruins, he has approached this old fort. Hopefully there will be something here for him to investigate. That guy just killed the dog. I thought it was a guard dog. What? He's just seen something. Where is he going? Well, it's a pretty good. It's probably just some harmless. Harmless creature.
Show me what you got.
Frost.
That's the best you can do.
What? She prevented my spell from working. Ah, that was nice. Night sword. Let me check out the helm. Wow, what's up going on here? 20. Super heavy. Marauder boots. Marauder cures. Looks really nice. I wonder if this steel armor, pretty much it fits Wolfram pretty well, but I might change it. Well, this was a female armor, so that would look pretty silly. Fort Alicia. Wow. Imperial dog. I think there was something wrong here, because surely the dog is not supposed to attack the what? Diamond! Wow. They're just. This is my luck. These are the paralyzing gargoyles. Hate them. Okay, let's see what's in here. It's already worth it now. Diamond. Whoops. I'll go outside again. Don't want to fight them in there. Shield? Wow. Critical. Wow, it's going well. Wow. She just chucked a spell right in the back of a friend. What? Where did he come from? It's all women. What? What's going on with that damage? Oh, I'm just blind. Oh, it's the magic. It's a magical sword. What do I have? Oh, I need a strong spell. Whoa, I'm almost dead. I can move. I'm out of fatigue. Wow. I couldn't run. I could just stand still. I was completely out of breath, couldn't run. Wow, that was a really good fight. Battle Mage Hood. Gauntless. This sword. I think it just saved. Night Bastard. Whew, that's a keeper. Marauder Cures 50. Wow, they are so heavy. Gauntlets. I like the look. Of course, this is female version, but look at all this extra gear. Battle Mage Curse. What? Can't be right. It seems way off. Something wrong with these values, I think, but either way, it's okay. I'm gonna leave them. I'm gonna get more willpower for my next level up, because I want my magic to regenerate quicker. Steel dagger. Well, my armor, my woad, what's it called? Yeah, woad. Last for a couple of minutes, so I should probably press on. So there was someone down here, so maybe I should proceed that way. What's this? Oh, it's like a visual thingy. Let's see. Whoops. Twams. Don't. Oh, I have one of these now. Whoops. Was a two-hander. Didn't even realize that. This is really powerful. It's such a powerful weapon. It looks really good as well. Archer. If I can lure him out here, maybe. I'm gonna try and lure him out here, and then I can charge him. And he can't. He can run away, but. I can run this way. Is he coming out now? I can run along this. Oh, he's not coming. Alright. I'm gonna come to him then. Was that two or three hits and he died? Archer Saber. Khajiit Hornbow. I can't see it. Oops. Can't carry it. It looks valuable. So maybe I'll just drop this one instead. because I think the main reason, what's this? Oh, it's just a normal iron sword. The main reason I'm in here, or the main thing I can achieve is just to get some loot, because Wolfram is not really he doesn't, oh I got him, it doesn't really think that there's a lot of knowledge to be found in here. Some sort of well, it's just an old fort. Well, maybe I shouldn't think about it like that. Maybe there could be stuff in the worth investigating in these old forts. Let me see. Yeah, I'm taking on these marauders pretty easily. I'm a bit surprised because it's usually really, really difficult. I find this type of dungeons often the most difficult when it's NPCs. Creatures, somehow they're not that difficult, but NPCs with a lot of skill and weapons and so on, magical weapons, that can be really, really tough. I'm going to open it up with a gentle hit. One hit. Perfect. Copper ring. Yeah. Maybe I'll just slide down here. These old, what is this? It's supposed to be the type of chest they used back in the day. Whoops. Oh, he sees me. It's a mage. Oh, this is, wow, I can't move. Wow, crit. Wow, that's a hell of a spell I've been hit by. I'm slowly dying, actually. I've been sapped. Let me heal. Why can't the spell is preventing me from healing? It makes me, wow, that's nasty. Alright, that's better. Oh, curacies! This is so good. I feel way more comfortable when I have two curacies potions in my inventory. Because sometimes you get one or two diseases and you use the curacies and you get another one which is really nasty, and then you just wish you had one more cure disease. That's how it goes. Okay. Oh, there's something here. Wolf meat, smoked pork. Yeah, that sounds good. How many torches do I have? 6 torches. Okay, so there's only one way now. This way. Fort Alicia Assembly Hall. I can hear someone. Whoops, dog. Got dog. Ah! Oh, I never got discharged. Crit. Uh-oh. No. I think there's more. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh no. That was a really strong poison he used on me. I had more than half health, I think. And then he used that poison on me. Wow. A very quick moving poison. Yeah. Okay. But it's doable so far, this dungeon. I don't feel I need to I don't need to give up. Sometimes there are just too many. Okay. Wow. It's like, it's really, it's just a few good strikes and they keel over. It's almost done, this I have this one. I think I will heal. I'll wait till I can heal one more time and then I'll enter and I will save. Yeah, now I need some out of combat regen, magicka regen. Save. And torch. Drop it. I can't hit him. Wow. He kept getting hits upon hits. Oh, there's a trap. I better not be spotted right now. Wolfriend is like, bleeding all over the place. What can I do? Oh, I can sleep. That would not be safe. They only have to go through that door then. I'm dead. Yeah, this is not a safe place. I think I have to Well, I have restore magicka, so I'm just gonna. Time is of the essence now, so it makes sense to use this and just get healing, and while I still have my power going. That's not much. It really doesn't heal that much. Of course, I have only 79 efficiency, so okay. So what do I have now? 108. Well, that will have to do. Have to keep going. Yes! I got one of them in the trap. Wow. What? He's something. He has a name. Cure poison. Wow, another poison. Oh, I get a disease. I can't move. Oh no. What is this? Like a pregnant cow. Yeah. Oh, he keeps healing. He likes to do large swings, but that is to my advantage. I got him. Brandel, the Marauder Warlord. That's interesting. I'm actually not sure what that means. That is very nice. And he has some really nice skin. Very nice armor. Orcish golden greaves. Orcish golden boots. Dwarven. Dark. Elven golden battle axe. Wow, this is hefty stuff. This is worth a lot. I got a disease. What disease? Unknown disease. Minus here, drain. Speed. What kind of disease is this? Drain strength. So I can carry, was it 20 left or less? It's 4 points per strength. I'm gonna do this. What am I supposed to do? I can't carry out all this stuff. This is the problem. I always have. You really want to take some of this with you, but you. It's just. How can I? I'm gonna go through the rest of the dungeon. And then... oh, there's someone here. What's that in the middle? Is someone dead in the middle? Are they examining the body? They're intelligent. Oh, maybe I should... hi, it's a mage. I'm a mage too. I'm slow. Ah. Battle mage. What was this? What's a huge dog? Oh, there's a guy down there. And there wasn't one person sleeping here. Oh, is it? Looks like it. I should heal. Oh, they saw me. Oh no, they're both coming. Oops. I need to heal. No! Marauder Warlord, so that... them. Auto save. Oh, that is a very lucky save. Right after I got this one, killed Brandel. So he was a very famous warlord, great leader. I mean, amongst the Marauders, apparently. Since she's named. Okay. I need to... I really need to have some more magic. I need to increase my skill in destruction, so I can take on these, because this business of just running at them, it works sometimes, but if there are many, holy moly, I have a problem. Come on, follow. Don't want you to, I can't fight you there. Maybe we can lure him this way. Oh, my spell is running out. Oh, I think they hit it. Wow. Whoops, almost dead again. Even when you block, if it's magical sword, it hurts a lot. Because the enchantment still carries through. I wonder if I should head back. It's just this idea about going back and forth, I really don't want it. It's something wrong about doing that, and it's boring to just travel the same road back and forth, and I don't use fast travel. I dislike it, and I often find that the game gets buggy sometimes the sky is strange and the AI is not correct after I have fast traveled. Probably because I'm using 150 mods. There's some funky interactions there. But what if I take some of this? I have to leave behind something. Orky's golden boots. Did they see me? I'm not sure. Oh, they did see me. That's the archer. Whoops, no, I fell over. Oh, I was lucky. Maybe if I'm really lucky, it was only the archer who saw me. I doubt I'm that lucky. Come on. Oops, they're all here. Okay. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, actually, I have this one and cannot recharge enchanted items during combat. What's this? I usually do this. Okay, I have to find out. Apparently some mod is blocking. It's because usually I can do it. No, this wasn't a plan. I can't approach them. If I run into them, they are just gonna kill me. I won't even get to them. Okay, let me throw something back. Oh, they can heal. I'll never get them then. Come on. Yeah, that's perfect. Yep. And heal. And one more time. Here we go. Where are you? Wow. Critical strike and enchanted weapon. That hurt. Agent's Archer Saber. Let me pick up some of this pirate silver knife and this one. So now I should be able to. What kind of recurve steel bow? I should be able to get through now. I think there's only a warlord left. And then I'm through. I hope so. And I want that. Want that armor. Oops, I hope that there's no traps in here. I can't even see to the other end of the wall. It's so dark. I can drop a torch down. Okay. Whoa. That was brutal. She just made a quick feint and then double slash. Dead. Yeah. I'm a bit surprised they're using this kind of weapon. Normally I don't come across a lot of magical weapons, but there's like three of them now that's been using it. Because marauders, I don't think they usually use magical weapons. Whoops. I can. Wow. It's very often. It seems it's very often a matter of getting into the rhythm. You have to, like, if you get in a few hits, if you get in the first hit, you will get in a few extra hits. And then they're able to recover and block. And the same when you're blocking, when I'm blocking. They attack me and I'm able to. If I'm not able to block the first one, they very often get in a few extra hits. Come on, doggy. Yeah, I knew it. One. What? What? Oh no. No, no, no. Wah. Got him. Trying to block. Oh, here it is. Wow. That was the warlord. What kind of knife is that? Elven Darkson dagger. That sound expensive. Here's orcs. Wow, look at all this. Can't even carry this. Okay, I'm eat some food. It seems to keep being. This dungeon keeps going on. I'm not too happy about it. There's a treasure chest here. Beer barrel. Tea. Dispel. Cure disease. Ah, nice. Grapes. Shock shield. That's useful. So that's 20 shield. And I just need to drop a little bit. Gonna drink that. Eat a bit more. No. Drop an arrow. Now I can. Oh, there's more here. Gold. Battle crate. And it's locked with a hard lock. That's strange. Very hard. Very easy. Well, the very hard one I'm going to open with this one. Please don't be trapped. I'm gonna be very sad. What is this? Fortified Conjuration. Iron Greatsword. Wow. Yes, no traps. This is more like it. What is this? Black Insorrel. Iron Greatsword. Ooh, that's a nice, very nice treasure. Take the gold. Take this one. And use these. Okay. And drop something. What can I drop? I can drop these. Oh, and some arrows that got stuck in me. Don't need those. And I can open this. Oh, come on. Yeah, got it. Don't want... Oh, good. I want the dungeon to end. So this is the way through. Okay, so I was... There was one chest. This one. Let me check how many lockpicks I have. Maybe I should just try it. Because it's probably going to take a long time with a, if I hit it. Maybe I'll, if I'm lucky, I can get it up using this. And if not, then I will have I've wasted the 8 lockpicks I have available. Oh, it just increased. Very good. Oh, I got it up. How many did I use? I used all of them. Double trapped. Loads of skooma for some reason. Some gold. Definitely not worth... fiddling with. I'm not touching that. So I dropped only thing I'm leaving behind. This is not particularly valuable. But there's something down here. I think there's one last bit of the dungeon I haven't been yet. I should save. Oh, actually, maybe this one is more charged than the one I have. I'm gonna swap this. Less damage also. Okay. Yeah. Oh, there's a hole in the... There's a hole in the door, in the wall. Oh, looks really good. I love these kind of... things where it just... What is this? A It's nothing. But I like it. That's really cool. Oh, I'm not done yet. What is this? There's traps. I don't want to keep going. There's just a lot of... What is this? I haven't seen this before. I don't know what is this. I have no clue what this is. Maybe I should come back sometime, but I don't want to go into a trap now. That would be very sad. There's also this way here. I haven't been. Oh, I'm out of breath. I keep running. There's another discard. I think for some reason they kill their own dogs. I think it's a mistake. Some funky interaction. Oh, treasure. Store. Very good. Torches. Oh, how I've used a lot of torches. I have 4 torches. Tin filling. Cheap wine. And oops, I should use the chance of opening these chests and doors is best with a two-handed weapon. Two-handed blunt weapon is the best. And the second best is two-handed blade, I think. And then one-handed blunt, and then one-handed blade. Okay. I think I'm going to leave now. But I still can't carry all the... I can't carry all the loot. I want the armor from that... Warlord. He died over here. That orcish, golden orcish armor, whatever it's called. Greaves. If I drop this. Not drop if I. My steel hammer. Oh, I don't want to lose my steel hammer. Well, I can leave my steel hammer. Actually, this is the way to do it. So this one, I'm coming back for this one anyway. The golden 27. Oh, I'm gonna sell those. But I can pick up another sword from one of these. One of the magical swords. So this might be pretty boring to watch me go back and forth. So because I have to go back to the city now and sell this. So maybe I'll just do that for now. So if you find that too boring to watch, then you can just skip ahead to the next chapter. My next recording will be after I have been to the city. Oh, they obey only 40. Marauder Gauntlet. Look at these prices. Yeah. So I will end this. But I'm going to go all the way back now. But there won't be anything happening probably for the rest of this chapter. Just if you don't want to watch me go back, but I have to do it. As I said, I can't fast travel. The game gets weird. I have to do it. Raining. But this is going to be, I think I earned like a couple of thousand gold, because the magic sword is worth, was it 1600 or something? Well, I can't sell it for that, but I'm gonna fetch a pretty good price. The crap. Or 1200, okay, it was 1200. And this Greaves, Conjuration Greaves. Wow, look at that. Well, it doesn't really fit Wolfrin, but they look pretty cool. Oops. Well, they look good as well. Golden Greaves. No. The steel ones look better on Wolfrin. So maybe I should, well, actually Wolfrin over there, there's a Elliot ruin. So after I've explored that fort, Wolfrin can continue with that faded ruin and see if he can come across some ancient hieroglyphs or find some books maybe. Oh, there's a glowing stone over there. Looks good. I should probably... Ah, now I know what I'm going to do. It's going to solve this problem with the lack of encumbrance. I'm going to go to the city. I'm going to buy the big imperial tent. And for this camping mod. And that it will allow me to put up the tent outside of a dungeon or anywhere. And then I can just carry the loot into that. And then I won't have to go all the way back to the city, to a city, every time. Because everything that goes into the chest inside of this big tent is, well, it has unlimited carrying capacity. So it's a bit of a cheat in a way, but at least it's not... I can't use it in a combat situation, of course. I don't have everything in the chest on me. So it's useful for when you want to lug a lot of stuff back to city. Then you can use this. But it's not as good as if I had like unlimited carrying capacity. Because I would have all my items ready all the time. It looks good this way. There's the waterfront. I like to keep the nights really, really dark, like they are now. In the vanilla game, they're not very dark. You can pretty much travel at night and it's no problem. I don't like that. I like it to be that you have to plan where you're going and what time of day you are traveling and so on. Because it's sort of like a, yeah, it's becomes part of the strategy. It's gonna be late now, so I have to go. Can I go this way? No, I can't sleep in there. Wow, it's rapidly getting brighter now. Where's my I guess there's no hurry now. The shops won't open for a while. 4:30. What time do they open? Well, I'm using a mod, so they open at different times, and I don't remember what time the different shops opens. Well, usually it's 8 o'clock for all of them, but with this mod, it's all over the place. Some open really early, I think, like 5 or something. It's really, really early. Which goddess is this one? I can never remember what the various gods. What they look like. The birds in the city looks really good. I love it. That guy's looking at me. Oh, I think he was saying something. Arena. Never been through the arena. I think I said that already. He's just sitting there eating. It's middle of the night and it's raining. Let's have some lunch. They are dedicated. They don't want to go home. They just train all night. But someone is sleeping.
How are you?
Fantastic. Thanks for us.
You need money fast. Try Gensine's. You can sell Gensine.
Yeah. So I'm going to buy the Imperial Tent. And that will help me very much in this regard, where whenever I finish a dungeon, I can just carry it to the exit of the dungeon only. Fill up the tent, and then pack up the tent, go back to town. Wow, people are up. That's good. Maybe I should check this shop. Not open. What ingredients? Nope. It's 6 a.m. Alice Nestle. Jewelry. What time do they open? Nope. Merchandise. So regular shop. Nope. It's not open. What is open early? What would be open early? I would think the... Ah, these people. Still dead in the street. I would have thought that maybe the alchemist. Oh, door open with.
Get out of here.
That's a mistake. That's because I got that, I got the key from the quest. Okay. Clothes. Shop, no. Okay. So in the Imperial City, nothing opens. Well, now it's 7, so maybe they open now. What about this shop here? It's also a general store. Nope. And the book?
Hi there.
No. Right. But I only have to wait like maybe 1 hour.
Good day. Farewell.
And the shop should start opening.
How are you?
Happened. Oh, actually, I should find I have an unknown disease on me.
Greetings.
And I know that the druids, I don't know where they are. They wandered the Imperial City. I think there's 3 of them. 3 or 4 of them. And if you walk close by and you are hurt, then they will heal you, and they will cure your diseases. That's really, really nice. Which is good because in the Imperial City there's no altar to, like in the smaller cities, you can always go to the cathedral and they will be able to cure you. But
yes.
In the big city there's no altar. So I need to find one of these druids. I think I'll just go all the way around the city. And see what I can find. Sometimes the people, the NPCs, they will talk to you and say you're foul if you have disease or something. They'll say something, get away from me.
Spit it out or hit the road.
Dalgrushug, I can't imagine eating one like that.
I don't want whatever you
move. A nearby druid, help with the injuries.
Yeah.
I just got cured. Yep. My disease is gone. That was perfect. Absolutely perfect. So I'll go get back to the market district. Now, I'm guessing this should be open. I hope so. You just save here. Almost 9. So I'm going to I'm going to best defense.
How do you do?
Slash and smash. It's open. Do I have any?
Go ahead, please.
I suppose he wants blunt weapons. Oh, I should have some
I wouldn't make that.
Yeah.
Farewell.
I should do this. I need the training. So it's better to just use this.
What can I do for you?
More.
Have a look around. You won't find.
Yep. Whoops.
Goodbye. Go ahead, please. Have a look at my
This
wares.
Is an awkward situation. Sure can I just buy a little bit more?
Doing. Bye.
But at least I'm getting some training. That's good. One more.
What can I do for you? Can I interest you in some of my wares? Be seeing you.
Be seeing you in 1 second. Actually.
Yes.
What?
Have a look around.
Check out what he's what he's willing to give. So nearly 1,000 for this one. Two. Okay.
Take care.
Let me check the next shop.
How do you do?
Best defense. This ought to be the guy who's willing to pay the most.
Perhaps you need new armor, a weapon. I have a large selection of both.
He's not willing to pay as much. But this one, wasn't this higher? I think these were higher. Gonna sell this. Steel. Yeah. Oh, and this one.
Thank you for your business.
I need him to repair.
If I can't fix it, it ain't.
Because it's magical. I cannot fix it myself.
It's my pleasure. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Wow. He's willing to give him a lot more. Yep. Oh, it's higher than it's 105. So it's even higher than that's like special. Very good. And this Dark Souls, yeah, I'm just gonna sell it here.
Good price for
this one, yeah, why not? I really don't, it's fine. I don't wanna run through the whole city. This is strange. You know, you should clean up this place. There's like a dead woman in here. Oof, trainer. Yeah, I'll definitely want to stay away from the Imperial City soon for 3 days. I can just rent a room for 3 days. That will do the same trick.
May I help you?
Clean up the streets.
What can I interest you in?
Okay. Open. Let me. This one.
That's a good deal.
Can sell this one. And then this other guy can sell me.
Tertullian, Sergius, and Cicero, the three Verus brothers.
The tent.
I'm Sergius. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Ah, here we go. Large Imperial tent. 2,000. Well, this was way cheaper. Should I be stingy and just buy this one? It looks a lot less attractive. This one looks really good inside and outside. Actually, I can't see. Oh, here it is. Yeah, I can Yeah, but actually it is okay that that is so pricey because you can fill it up with so much. So I think it's okay that it's comes with a price tag this high. Large Imperial Tent. No, I don't need the big fancy one. I guess this one suits him a little bit better. I was trying to think about which suits him the best. I'm gonna buy this one. Okay, and then that's it.
Tell your friends about me.
Oh, he likes me now.
For you, of course.
Huh. 91. I can't even bribe him anymore.
Take care.
Okay. Very good. So now I can cast this camping spell and put up my tent. It's a really nicely made method of putting up tent. It just works for all the tents. Okay, so before I head back, is there something I need? Wow, healing potions. Oh, I need to go to the jewelry man. What's the news? Maybe I should catch the news with this guy.
Please continue. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to
see. This one? On diamond? Yes.
Bye.
And now we buy some health potion. I'm gonna spend at least 1,000 gold. It's the most important thing. Well, I'm running everywhere now.
Hello. Good day.
I try to walk always because it feels strange to just be constantly running all over the place. You would never do that. Under one roof. You're back. Let's and I've just business. Been Wolfram's been fighting and he wouldn't just run from one place to another. This one is really good also. It's like the cheap version of and this one is also very good. Okay, let me get some of these. I'm gonna get all of them. And then two of the big ones. Wolfsbane. Well, Wolfram has no understanding of
You've made a good bit of gold. You got a great deal there.
This one I'm going to use. Even though it sells for quite a bit. But shield and shock protection.
Come back and see me again.
That's you pretty too. Good. Actually, I could walk by the trainer. I might as well. I'm gonna walk right past that elf destruction trainer. 36. Oh, where's the news?
Oh, hello.
You?
The news guy. Oh, there he is. Excuse me? Black Horse Curious. News from elsewhere. Read our article about Skooma trade financing the problem of Kashyyyk. Very good. Skooma trade. Gonna read that one. Just a little bit. I'm going to read it.
An oath is an oath. What is
hello?
My pleasure, really.
Hello.
Well met.
Could you recharge my... Where is it? What?
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Where's my staff? Did I sell my staff? I'm completely confused now.
You've got a lot to learn.
460...
There's much I can show you. Let's get to training. Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor. Be seeing you.
Did I... No, it's here. Why can't she...
Well met.
Recharge it. Recharge.
A magic item without a charge is like a sword without a blade.
What?
Take care.
I don't understand that.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Good day.
I hope there's a explanation for that. Actually, I just installed a mod which had something to do with enchanting. But I don't think it should have anything to do with recharging recharging in the shops. It's an enchanting ability I got. So this is a new one, apart from the normal ones. So the more you use weapons, magical weapons, the better, and also the more you use the enchantment altar, and if you scribe scrolls, which you can do now, then you will become better in your enchanting skill. And then you will make, I suppose you will make better enchantments, and you'll learn how to have your charges, your magical weapons will be more effective. They will recharge in some way, and they will use less charge than what it says if you get better at understanding the how enchantment works. So that's pretty nice. But I mainly wanted this because of the scribe scroll feature. I have never used it, but I like it. But I've made it a bit tougher than the game than in the mod, because in the mod you just need some.
Good afternoon.
You just need some parchment, inkwell, and a feather. Well, feather. Yeah, for writing. Is it feather? A pen, no. But I've increased the requirement so that it requires a Velkenstone each time you make a scroll, and that's because I don't want it to be too easy where you can just copy a bunch of them. So now it's a cool feature, but you only want to use it for a really strong spell, because it costs you a Velkenstone every time you use it. So it's really for... Yeah, it's not so easy to abuse it. But it's just a very cool feature. I want to try it. And also, it makes enchanting works a bit differently than normally. Because whenever you, in order to enchant magic items, you have to first disenchant that effect you want to use for enchanting. And then as you disenchant more and more magic items, you get more and more effects in your little library of effects that you can use for enchanting. And normally you can just enchant with whatever spell you have. I much prefer this other way. It's a real cool feature. I've never used that, but I just read about it and thought that that sounds pretty good. Pretty good. Because otherwise, all mages would have a huge advantage in enchanting items, because they already have a lot of spells. Whoops, there's a jaguar or something. But it, I don't think it should be like that. Can I slide down here? Let me try the camping. That's pretty cool. So in this chest I can keep an unlimited amount of stuff. Yeah, that's just very useful. So no more of this running back and forth from the city to the dungeon, back and forth. That's annoying. Don't want to do it ever again. Yeah, gotta find out why I can't recharge this one. That's really strange. And also I couldn't recharge it in combat. It's also strange. When is it gonna stop raining? Wolfram is getting a bit tired. He walked all the way in the dead of night in the soaking rain, and now it's raining again. At least it's not, doesn't annoy him to walk through this water, because he's completely soaked anyway. What's that? Something in the water? The horses. Wild horses. I really like that. They just, instead of always being like, you encounter some monster you have to slay, then it's just this little place with wild horses. They don't do anything. They're just a nice addition to the game. I really like those small features like that. I think I will save right before I enter this fort, and that will be the end of the chapter. As I said, I wouldn't do what would only be going back and forth for the rest of this chapter. So I will just save now.